We're gonna write this in a book one day, but for now the song will have to do. It's about the lengths that you and I were willing to go to get some free food. It was 1990 something, I can't remember. I'm bad with dates. You and I were living in my van. Everything that we had to take. And the saddest song ever heard on the radio. Let's know, let's know, let's know. Back a few years to the day we first met. I moved to Bloomington to be a bum. You were here on a full mathematics scholarship. I was from a small town, you were from a small town. We became the best of friends. This is where our story begins. This is where our trouble begins. I never had a dime to my name. You liked playing games. The local pizza place had a deal. 10 coupons, got a free 12-inch. So this is what we did. You see, the college kids, they never cut their coupons out. We dig through trash and find them. A few nights work put pizza in our mouth. We started to wonder where the coupons went after people turned them in. So we looked in their dumpster and what did we find? We found 140 of them. Sooner than later we started making our own. When Kinko's got the red copy machines, one day they busted me. The manager said we don't take photocopies. So I jumped into the car, told the driver to drive, and we sped off into the night. We yelled, free pizza for life, free pizza for life, free pizza for life, free pizza for life. A few years later you dropped out of school. We both spent a few months in our hometowns. We've both been down and out, but we were doing our best to get back up now. One night we were sleeping in the van, it was 14 degrees below. I woke up because I heard something crack. You said it was your foot frozen to the window. Our desperation drove us to dishonesty. We were criminals, despicable and vile. Declared most of the world to be our enemies. We stole checkbooks and credit cards, signed signatures that were not ours. Slice after slice, we ate pizza every night. We always shared it with our friends. Gave the driver a mighty tip. In our simple minds, we'd found a slice of paradise. But I guess that we took it a little too far, cause you ended up doing some time. When they slammed the door to your cell, I swear I heard you yell, free pizza for life, free pizza for life, free pizza for life, free pizza for life. On the night that we bailed you out of jail, it was 2 weeks later, you looked scared and pale. To celebrate setting you free, we ordered some pizza and paid with forgery. Cause when they knock you down, you can't stay on the ground. You gotta keep getting up, you just gotta keep putting your faith in luck. Looking back, we can clearly see that we made some mistakes. For the most part, I've got no regrets. For some parts, I feel just a little ashamed. It all worked out okay in the end, and I think I would do it all over again. Sorry you're the one they caught. I wish that it could have been me, my friend. I-